Hey yo, I'm devilishly handsome, a menace or a phantom. My tennis bits are venomous, it benefits an anthem. Attentive and I'm dancing, offensive in a tantrum. So if you're sensitive, consensus is scram, son. I've done my studying, sitting back with a funny grin. Cause soon enough, we'll be moving up when the money's in. And I'll be yelling at Ace to make a beat. To detonate every second instead of waiting a week. I defecate in the street, decimating defeat. Every single contestant, I resonate in the scene. A hellish date where the demon, a heaven's gate where I scream. I salivate when I mean till I elevate and I'm green. Volcanic, call it Hulk smashing. They calling all corpses, it's wall-to-wall action. Don't get a hold, I'm involved in all fashions. Dog, I'm on my job and I'm nodding off laughing. Matter of fact, enough with all the yak-yak. It said that I'm incredible, so let them know that daddy's back. I'm way ahead of the pack. It's like they're bending in half to put the head in their ass. A magnetic negative charge, soon they'll erupt. See, gravity is actually moving me up. Why? These monotonous mutts are fucked. They divvy bucks to provocative slots. It's nuts, they really must wanna rush with it lately. Luck ain't really much when you bust no babies. Shit ain't nothing as tasty as knuckles punching your gums. So bucker up when you face me. Attack with the sickest shit I summon up daily. See, rappers are bitches, I'm touching all of them ladies. But on a positive tip, I'ma go to a sperm bank and deposit my dick. Shit, I'm a genius. I like creative writing. I'm like a ray that's lighting up the way when they are fighting with the whole array of lightning till they roll away enlightened. My gravitational pull will cause solar flares. Originated in the north, call me a polar bear. I'm an athlete, I'm a track star. Actually running rapidly, insanity's a fast part. Living in vanity, pampering me will be struck down. If they ain't a fan of me, humanity's what now? I'm a content MF-er. Who's next to test complex with a bench presser? I'm detecting the best is yet to best. Yes, the incredible. No pen wrestler, I'm the one.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds, Brian Keith. And his opponent from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 224 pounds, Katsuyori Shibata.
competition level has never been higher, but this guy's ready to prove he can hang.
Gonna be pretty. Oh,
making her way to the ring from London, England, Maria May.
Here's a competitor who pulls out every trick in the book, and the WWE Universe seems to love it. Why are they celebrating such mediocrity?
Well, when you have a deck stack that gets you at every turn, you have to get creative. And this is one of WWE's most creative superstars. One of the most anticipated matches we've had in quite some time. And this woman is the reason why.
And from Los Angeles, California, V.V.
Consider this a job. She lives and breathes this business. She needs this business.
Well, we usually don't consider these matches life or death, but she absolutely does.
Which makes it a
on the other end of the ring is a female parallel focus. A woman who is unflappable in and out of the ring. But it'd be very difficult to get the advantage on her.
Yeah! Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, Maria May.
A big win for her, and she certainly earned it. We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.
Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 221 pounds, MJF.
This is the kind of match the WWE Universe has been dreaming of, and that dream is about to become a reality.
And his opponent from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kyle Fletcher.
Here's a competitor I think we can all get behind. Someone who stands by their friends and never lets them down.
Yeah, I don't know, Corey. Those friends are all people that are mean to me backstage.
But that's the case with like 99.9% of the roster.
Now we're talking.
Into this one with a major chip on his shoulder. It feels like he's not the most respected in the division, but he's deserved it.
Yeah, but respect has to be earned in matches like this, not just handed out. If he can prove himself,
we'll be right back.
some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, MJF.
Welcome to Revamped Wrestling. Subscribe to channel and smash the like button.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 171 pounds, Bryan Danielson.
His opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 230 pounds, Jeff Jarrett.
That's not right.
This one is headed outside, guys.
some cheers.
Thank you.
Here is your winner, Jeff Jarrett.
This one is a serious accomplishment. This one tonight may have been a career-defining moment, but definitely celebrating like it was.
Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Oh!
Wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe. Revamped Wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.